Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphi lakhe. Mina ngizocela ukuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke ungabi samusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke, wenze okulungileyo-ke laphana-ke, ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini, usubscribe nje, akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhishwe nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke, khona uzokwazi phela ukuthi-ke uthole nezinye-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke nje ngizolo ngiyifaka-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke, ukuze ngingakuphuthi izindaba ongenza nje ama ukuthi-ke ungabe ucindezela-ke ibhathini, usubscribe njengamanje-ke. Udaba kulethele lona-ke namhlanje-ke laphana-ke, sekuvele-ke umlisa-ke laphana-ke waveza ukuthi-ke kukhulu-ke impela-ke ukuzihlanganiswa-ke laphana-ke uJaji Hlophe-ke laphana-ke, njengoba vele-ke wavele washiya phansi-ke laphana-ke kwisikhundla-ke samajaji, ye wavele-ke wa-resign-a-ke straight-ke laphana emva kokuba-ke i-DA ime-ke endleleni yakhe laphana-ke. Umlisa-ke uyaveza uveza okuningi-ke, kodwa-ke angifuni-ke mina ukuthweswa ngami-ke phendula nje, ngizodlala-ke ividiyo yakhe umlisa-ke uzwele wena ukuthi-ke uthini-ke. Mina sengicula phansi umsuzulekele ividiyo lengene ama-comment section, ufushiwe uvo lwakho ukuthi wena ucabangani-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke, bese uyaxhasa ucindezele-ke ibhathini subscribe nje, akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhishwe nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke, khona uzokwazi phela ukuthi-ke uthole nezinye-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke nje lelo ngiyifaka-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. Nawo-ke le video-ke awuyithokozele.
Siyazizwa indaba, siyazizwa indaba, wey'ngane zakuthi indaba siyazizwa. Ubaba lo uDr. John Hlophe, uDr. John Hlophe siyamazi-ke, isekela likamongameli we-MK, ake ngithi umongameli wethu, ungasho ukuthi we-MK, isekela likamongameli wethu. Bayazazi-ke labo esiyi-MK nabo. UDr. John Hlophe, indaba yale JSC usevele wayishiya phansi nje le ndaba yamajaji, ngoba uyayibona ukuthi ichemile la icheme khona, amabhunu ame ngegano ngenhla, le gano esayinikezwa yilaba bakwagogo, izolawula yonke into manje. Into esazokwenzeka sisazodonsa kanzima, sobuyela kuleya apartheid, isibuyisela khona le gano le. Kodwa-ke nakhona kwagogo khona sebeyibona le ndaba yegano ukuthi ngathi ngeke zisebenza, ngoba le gano into ezokwenzeka sisoluzizwe. So ubaba uHlophe-ke, ubaba udokotela, isekela mongameli wethu, uyibonile ukuthi impi engenasigcoco yena ngeke aze ayilwe, ngoba le mpi uyayibona ukuthi ayinasigcoco. Wawushiya phansi lo msangano, wavele nje wa-resign-a, wawushiya phansi. Kodwa-ke okumele nikwazi, inqama uma ihlehla isuke iyolanda amandla, uma ihlehla nje inqama esike iyolanda amandla, liyandule simkantshi ubomvu leyana. Ngeke ihlehla ihlehlele ubala. Njengoba ihlehla nje khona umlilo ewubasa, abanye bawubona ngelangabi nje selivutha besendlini phakathi. Njengoba ihlehlile nje kunomlilo ewubasa, mdabukela abasendlini ukuthi uma uvutha uvuthele bona. Njengoba ihlehlile iyobasa lo mlilo, lokho siyakwazi lokho. So nje ma-MK amahle, kunganiphathi kabi ukuthi urizayinile. Ngeke sithathe isinqumo esingaphusanga loya baba loyana, ngeke sithathe. I-South Africa uyithanda kabi, abantu abamnyama ubathanda kabi. Ubathanda kabi, akafuni ukuyibona esentweni ezokwenza ukuthi ekugcineni uthole ukuthi sesize siluza nezwe. Mhlawumpe le mpi ubonile ukuthi engayilwa kahle engaphandle. Enye impi yaze ayilweke endlini, kufana nokugibela ibhayisikili. Ibhayisikili nje ngeke uzoligibela endlini, futhi ubaba uHlophe ubonile ukuthi la ngizogibela ibhayisikili endlini lizongilimaza. Ibhayisikili uligibela endlini uzowa, hhayi kundawo yokugquba ibhayisikili endlini. Wabona ukuthi la ngayekulunga kuphethe amabhono la. Ngizothi ngisathi ngiyagibela nje lelo bhayisikili lelo libe liphushwa libe lingishaya phansi. Hheyi, siyazizwa indaba, siyazizwa indaba, kusho mina emacekeceni.